over at Expecto Go, bringing you guys the latest and greatest in Wizards Unite content. And today, we're here to go over the slate of events for the month of April in Harry Potter Wizards Unite. And your boy is hyped because it's my birthday month. But nonetheless, it's going to be jam-packed. It is going to be back to back to back to back with events. Literally, as soon as one ends, the other will begin. And we're experiencing that currently after the Adversaries event, the second one for March, and going into the current Brilliant event, the new Marauders Brilliant event to be exact. So expect more of that, and your boy is tired. Like, this is getting to be a lot. But nonetheless, we'll go over the details. If you guys are excited about more information concerning news, updates, features, the whole nine coming from Harry Potter Wizards Unite, consider subscribing to Expecto Go. Without further ado, let's dive right into the details. All right, so early access to this information is provided by WB and Niantic. So, shout out. So, your slate of events for the month of April in Harry Potter Wizards Unite are as follows. Careful for spoilers in regards to the story for the new Marauders Brilliant Event Part 2. I will have timestamps below in regards to me detailing that via the calendar. So, here we go. Witches and Wizards. Ron has gone missing. And Harry and Hermione have been unable to find him. Pick up your wands and rescue him before it's too late. This April, keep an eye out for the following. So the storyline this month will be talking about trying to find Ron and what the Unforgivable did with him. So it's going to be interesting. Things are heating up with the story. But the very first event in April will be an Adversaries event, literally starting as soon as the current Brilliant event, as this video goes up, in. So again, back to back to back to back. So Friday, April 2nd at 11 a.m. Pacific time through Monday, April 5th at 11 a.m. Pacific time will be the Adversaries Event 1 featuring the three ancient dragons adversaries. All three of them will be boosted during this event. So get ready, man. Get ready. It's going to be a battle. But they have added a feature with this event to help new players participate during the Adversaries event. Because if you guys don't remember, you have to be at least level 15 to partake in the Adversaries event. So, during this event will be a special spotlight Barufio's Brain Elixir event for those who are unable to partake of the Adversaries event, which is very nice, something to add for those new players. If that's the case, that means there's enough new players for them to even add this feature in the first place, which is very nice in my opinion. But players level 4 to level 14 will be able to participate in this Barufio Brain Elixir event. So keep an eye out for that, particularly my new players. Very excited. So that's your very first event for the month of April. The first Brilliant event for the month of April. Part 1 of a Weasley's Predicament Brilliant Event. Monday, April 5th, literally happening as soon as the Adversaries event ends, at 11 a.m. Pacific time through Monday, April 12th at 11 a.m. Pacific time. And instead of Tuesday, it's going to be happening on a Monday. So try to wrap your head around that and make sure you have that in your calendar. You don't want to start a day behind this time. But at least it is a week instead of 5 days, so that is very nice, giving you guys the weekend to catch up if you need it. But details for this particular Brilliant event are as follows. Help return Brilliant Foundables from the Brilliant Weasleys, Wizard Weezes, including Puking Pastilles Display and Proprietor George Weasley. The artwork is always clutch, and I'm dying to hear what these particular Foundables have in regards to the situation with the story. So it's going to be very interesting, very fun. And I mean, the Weasleys are always, always clutch. We also have, during that time frame, Death Eaters boosted via the new moon. The official new moon will be April 12th. So in game, you will be seeing Death Eaters boosted 2 days before and 2 days after. That will be April 10th through April 14th. Take advantage, great ways to rank up and get some treasure trunk rewards, trace charms, any of the charms actually, if you have them unlocked, spell books, and of course gold gifts and XP. So very, very clutch. Then as soon as the Brilliant event ends, we have the next adversary event starting again, back to back to back, man. Your boy is going to be tired, if not already. The adversaries event two, happening Monday, April 12th at 11 a.m. Pacific time through Thursday, April 15th at 11 a.m. Pacific time. And the details are as follows. Gain more combat experience and rematch against Aragog and the Basilisk. Those two adversaries will be featured during the second adversaries event. And again, they're doing the Spotlight Brewfrio's event for those players levels 4 through 14. So I'm dying to see the feedback on this and how many players are going to be able to take advantage of this. Hopefully we have a lot of new players, which will help the longevity of the game eventually, in my opinion. So then after that, we have April Community Day all day Saturday, April 17th from midnight to midnight, your local time, wherever you are in the world. And it says, look out for Owl Lectern, Portrait of a Wild Boar, and more from Wizarding Challenges. So this one seems to be specific or geared towards Wizarding Challenges, which we haven't had a community day like that in a while. And I think this is going to help a lot of the player base who is working on particularly their adversary skill tree, with red books being kind of hard to grind. Data books are coming in abundance now with the adversaries event, but the red books are still kind of hard to get. So hopefully we get at least 2-3 times challenge XP with Wizarding Challenges on top of the XP for those who need it. So looking forward to hearing more information about that once we get that from the dev teams. A Weasley's Predicament Brilliant Event Part 2, the last event, happening Monday, April 19th at 11 a.m. Pacific time through Monday, April 26th at 11 a.m. Pacific time. That week will be my birthday week, so we'll have stuff planned for you guys. A couple of special live streams for you, all that jazz. But details are as follows. And I'm super excited about this one because my girl is here, Molly Weasley. Help return foundables from the Brilliant Burrow Kitchen, including Weasley's Clock, and Proprietor Fred Weasley. But Molly, dead center, let's go. Like, Molly Weasley. Like, it's Mama Weasley. And during that event, we have the full moon where werewolves and Fenrir will be boosted. The official new moon, full moon, will be April 27th, but in game it will be the 25th through the 29th. So that's, you can see boosted werewolves and Fenrir during that time period. So, but yo, that is going to be it in regards to the slate of events for the month of April in Harry Potter Wizards Unite. What do you guys think? How are you guys feeling in regards to these events, the changes, the additions, the whole nine? Comment below, let me know. Let's talk some Harry Potter Wizards Unite. But yo, I'm going to get out of here. Thank you guys for watching the video. I hope it was helpful and informative. Hope you guys plan out the month. It's going to be jam-packed, so if it helped in any way, please consider dropping those likes. Also, if you've not done so already, again, consider subscribing to Expecto Go. Here we get on the latest and greatest Wizards Unite content, gameplay, tips, news, updates, the whole nine. So yo, it's going to be hype. It's going to be a lot of information. So yo, hit that notification bell so you don't miss a piece of content when we drop it. Also, follow us on various forms of social media, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and Discord. There you can follow us and get up-to-date news in real time. So yo, always a good time. Plus we have our night bus sessions on Discord. Yo, it's a good time. So check us out. Links will be in the description below. We'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you again. Have a great one. Until next time.